can you cook tomahawks right on the coals the whole time? We wanted to try it out, so we got two whole tomahawks, seasoned them up with salt, pepper, and garlic. We made a steakhouse butter, put it in the fridge, find the recipe on my blog. Started up some charcoal and got it super hot, placed them right on the coals, and we cooked them for about 25 minutes until they were 120 internal. Once they were done, we pulled them off and let them rest for about 10 minutes, topped them off with that steakhouse butter, and just look at those guys. They were so freaking delicious. Slice into them and you can see it is edge to edge perfection. Oh man, dude, they were so good. Highly recommend this. Find out how to do it right on my blog. Cheers.